I think they are incredible. The truth is, ever since I was a little girl growing up in the Midwest, I wanted to be one of those showgirls. I did. You see, my real name is Sonia Anna Peterson from Minnesota. Yeah, sure, you betcha. And ever since I was about this tall, I could see myself singing and dancing on a stage someplace or in one of those fabulous motion picture musicals. But my parents just absolutely would not hear of it. They said, when you're 18, you can go out and do whatever it is you want to do. Finally, I got to college, and I said to my professors, I want to study to be a showgirl. That was their reaction. Their idea of a showgirl was a soprano in an opera. So, I sang. Kiss, kiss.